Hi everybody, this is Martha Creek, marthacreek.com, and I'm using materials today that are provided by healthycongregations.com, specifically leadership. Not just in congregations, but leadership in general. This is called Presence and Functioning, the Qualities of Leadership. So as I go through these, I want you to imagine your life if you were actually doing these things.
Number 13 is to gain space and time and a broader perspective about anything. So the way I'm seeing the world is very limited. A little limited scope of what I'm seeing. This is what's happening here. This is what always happens. So how can I gain some space to say, well, no, now hold on. What if I could see that just a little broader? Oh, well, hold on. What if I could get a broader perspective here? You know, let me check with somebody else. How would they see this? What's their experience here? So if the mind was open and fluid enough that instead of coming at everything the same old pattern, instinctual, automatic way, what it would do for me to pause here to say, let me take some time and space. Let me get a higher view of this. A song about let me see it from higher ground is coming to mind. So what would it do for me to take a higher ground here, to get a broader perspective, and to unglue and unstick and unbind myself from seeing it from the extremely limited little narrow way that I've always seen it? And think about this from a leadership perspective, what the consequences are of not taking space and time and keeping a broader perspective. To continue to do things the way we've always done it, that's always the way it's been done around here. Think about what some of the consequences to a ministry, to an organization, or to a relationship would be if we don't actually put this into practice. And actually, over time, most relationships, most organizations couldn't even survive in that. Not only to decline, but to actually die, because we're built to grow, expand, change, to evolve. We're compelled and impulsed by universal force to be different, to expand. And if we do not allow our own mind to have that kind of expanse, to take a broader perspective here, then we're blind to all the ways to do it other than the way that we've always done it.
A heartfelt thanks to Healthy Congregations for the basis of this material. You can find out all about them at www.healthycongregations.com. A plethora of resources, audio, how to be a member, free books, things like that.